FMCG companies have great growth opportunities in the Asia-Pacific region. Hello there, this is Bhavya Kaushal, and here are four things you need to know about the FMCG trends prevailing in Asia. The most disruptive change FMCGs are experiencing is the emergence of e-commerce as people across the region begin to gain access to the internet and purchase of mobile phones in huge numbers. FMCG companies are leveraging the power of technology to implement a connected planning strategy that digitizes decision-making processes and drives collaboration across business units. As multinational FMCGs seek to carve out a share of Asian markets, notably India, Indonesia, and China, many are finding that smaller local brands are tough adversaries. Our contributor feels that as these trends continue to transform the way FMCGs conduct business and engage customers, brands must look for ways to gain competitive advantage through better use of technology. Have a great day ahead.